About people maybe criticizing your age coming into this season, and you've said you've had a little bit left in the tank. You're convinced of that. How do you feel just about the way that you're swinging it and what you've been able to accomplish over these last 4 days?
Yeah, those people can kiss my ass!
And that could be number four, but Werth is at the wall, and he's got it! Right at the eighth.
Hey guys, what's going on? Nick White, owner of Off-Leash Canine Training, doing a private training seminar for Washington National star Jayson Werth and his 7-year-old German short-haired pointer, Gunner. He knows the cue for intro. So Gunner doesn't have any real major issues. He knows some of the basics, just nothing 100% solid, reliable, distractions, all the stuff that we do. As you see, to point out, he has an issue. Jayson said he's done it since he was a puppy. He just shakes. So nothing wrong with him though. He's a good dog. Something he's always done. So I'm gonna try to show you what Gunner does on day one. Gunner, sit. Good. Down. 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 Gunner, place. Gunner, place. Good boy. Gunner, yo. 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 So as you see, he has the concept of some of this stuff. We're just going to make him really solid, reliable, outside, off-leash, distractions, the whole 9 yards. We look forward to showing you his progress in the next 2 weeks.
Good job. Good job.